Christopher Greider, the owner of Kissing Tree Vineyards in Bruceville, Eddy, is now in the custody of U.S. Marshals.